I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch, yeah. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump, yeah. That natural beauty, beauty, yeah, yeah. If you could see it from the front, we'll tell you see it from the back, 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 back. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. She's here, you're welcome to Joanie's family. So before we start this video, I wanted to say I want to talk about something more important, which is the Black Lives Matter movement. If you don't know what has been happening, here is a little clip.
Here the last week to pay their last respects, including, of course, his brother Terrence, who very emotionally came here and laid on the ground right there, that spot where he took his last breaths, and prayed to his brother.
I want to say is that it's just really sad what has been happening. This has been going on for years and it needs to stop now. It needs to stop now. This is just not acceptable. Just take a moment and put yourself in that position. If you were to be black, if you were to be brown or caramel, whatever you call yourself, or light-skinned, and you happen to be in that situation whereby the police does that to you or anybody else does that to you, how would you feel if it were to be your sibling? You had, for example, a stepsister or a stepbrother who are either black or light-skinned, or a half sister, half brother, or for example, you're a mother and you've adopted a child who is not the same color as you, so probably black or light skin, and somebody is going to treat your child that way. Are you gonna let that person treat your child that way? No, right? So why would you allow that to happen? They are just kids. And being black is not a crime. Being black is just a color. It's just a color, you guys. It's just a color. We're all one. We're all one. For example, with me, I am half white, half black. So I have experienced both sides. I know how it is to be white and I know how it is to be black. Because I have been raised to be both and accepted both sides as well. I've been raised to accept both sides as well. So there is no racism or something like that. Yeah. But let's support each other. Let's show some love. I'm gonna put the link in the description down below on how you can help the Black Lives Matter community. And yeah. Without further ado, let's get into it. So today's video is about how to stay positive. So if you're interested, make sure you keep watching. So number one is to write down what you have in your life and what you're grateful for. So some people really forget what they're grateful for or what they have in your life, So yeah, it's really important that you get to know what you have and yeah, what you're grateful for. So you can write them down and it can keep reminding you of what you have. So for example, if there is something happening in your life, for example, what's been happening right now, you can just focus on what you have written down and just process it and be grateful for what you have. Number two is to watch a funny movie, and this will make you forget about the world for a few hours. So this will distract you from what is really going on. Yeah, I personally love to watch comedy movies or romance, so yeah. That is one good thing that will distract you and keep you positive. Number three is to rest or relax your body and mind, because it needs to relax, or it needs the rest once in a while. It's not good to overstress too much, or yeah, let your body stress a lot. So make sure you have the time to relax or just lie down on your bed or listen to music or something like that, just to let your body relax. Find a new hobby to do and explore it. So for example, I love to make videos, so I discovered YouTube and I was like, okay, so why not make a YouTube channel? And yeah, here I am. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do, and make sure you give this video a like, and yeah, comment down below if you have any video suggestions as well. The next is you can write down what you have achieved in all those years and what you want to achieve in 5 more years. The next is you can write the names of your loved ones and you can call them. It's really important you stay connected, and yeah, especially in what has been happening right now with this virus going on. So make sure you check upon them and make sure you let them know that you still love them and you're there for them. The next is to stop comparing yourself to others and focus on yourself. Yeah, because it's really important. Some people might not have even legs or hands or whatever it is, and you do, so appreciate what you have. Just look at yourself and be thankful, you know, because some people are not even able to walk or able to see, and you do, so focus on yourself and don't focus on others. Have a smile. Just because nobody is seeing you or nobody is visiting you, that doesn't mean you shouldn't take care of yourself. So yeah, you can maybe have some facial mask, or you can do your nails or your toenails, or you can have like a bubble bath. Just yeah, have a spa night. You can read the Bible, or you can read any other book that makes you feel inspired or that gives you good advice. And the last one is to smile. So don't forget to smile. It takes a lot of muscles to frown but not to smile. So make sure you keep your head up high and you keep smiling. This is the end of my video. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And click the notification bell so you'll be notified anytime I post a new video. If you haven't watched my previous video, make sure you check that out. I'll put the link in the description down below. And I also put the link from the Black Lives Matters as well. I'll put that in the link in the description down below as well, so you guys can support. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Want more? He asked me, "Told you where you at, huh?" And all the niggas wanna know how long it take to put my pants up. Broke a finger, and it ain't something. Tryna squeeze into my true religion, doesn't know me.